My race is African race. My nationality is Jamaican. But my culture is broad. So culture is a broad spectrum for me. It incorporates what makes me survive. Dancing for, you know, quite a number of years since a toddler, because the tradition I grew up on in Jamaica. So I started there. Primary school, I knew I wasn't going to be a 9-to-5.
My name is Claire Lake, and I'm a dance artist. I'm first generation Bristolian, so I was born here. But my parents weren't born here. My dance experience really started when I was a teenager in Bristol, going out with my sister on the weekends to kind of the underground clubs, the jungle scene. So just getting up on stage and giving energy to the crowd.
From being a, you know, black perspective, not many other doors open up to you. Once you get a person or a group of people or an organization that's there for a true purpose and opening doors for other people who's got the potential, you know, well, it's a blessing and it's needed.
What I liked was he made it clear that he was trying to give us a space to be the kind of dancers that we were.
Man, this is bad.
My name is Leticia Caesar. I am a Afro-Brazilian dancer, dance teacher, choreographer. The thing that made me know that I wanted to perform as well as teach was when I realized how effective dance was in changing people's lives.
Elements of my culture are misrepresented, so I feel it's important to be out there, maybe not necessarily myself, but empower other dancers, especially females, to really represent the culture.
Britain is actually not anyone in particular place. It's a passage forward, because the real history is that different people came through and people with different identity and backgrounds, some settled, some moved on, but it's actually a place where, you know, a lot of people came through, immigrants. Dancing isn't just about physical body movements. Everything to me is dance. The wheel of the car, it spins, it dance. It's got its identity. And if it's not there, the car won't move. So everything connects. For me, that's dance, hence the title, Dancing with Identity.
Summertime with my love, close to